know that I'm a freaking atheist, and I'm happy to insult all versions of all gods you may have.